Belgium, officially called the Kingdom of Belgium, is a country in Western Europe that is bordered by the Netherlands to the north, Germany to the east, Luxembourg to the southeast, France to the southwest, and the North Sea to the northwest. It covers an area of 30,689 square kilometers, 11,849 square miles, and has a population of more than 11.5 million, making it the 22nd most densely populated country in the world with a density of 376 per square kilometer, 970 per square miles. The capital and largest city is Brussels, with other major cities being Antwerp, Charleroi, and Liège. Legally, Belgium is a sovereign state and a federal constitutional monarchy with a parliamentary system. Its institutional organization is complex and is structured on both regional and linguistic grounds. It is divided into three highly autonomous regions: the Flemish region in the north, Wallonia in the south, and the Brussels capital region. Belgium is home to two main linguistic groups: the Dutch-speaking Flemish community, which constitutes about 60% of the population, and the French-speaking community, which comprises about 40% of all Belgians. A small German-speaking community, numbering around 1%, exists in the East Cantons. The Brussels capital region is officially bilingual, French and Dutch, although French is the dominant language. Belgium's linguistic diversity and related political conflicts are reflected in its political history and complex system of governance, made up of six different governments. Historically, Belgium is part of an area known as the Low Countries, a group of states that also included parts of northern France and western Germany. Its modern name is derived from the Latin word Belgium, used in Julius Caesar's Gallic War to describe the region in the period around 55 BCE. From the end of the Middle Ages until the 17th century, the area of Belgium was a prosperous and cosmopolitan center of commerce and culture. Between the 16th and early 19th centuries, Belgium served as the battleground between many European powers, earning the moniker the Battlefield of Europe, a reputation strengthened by both world wars. The country emerged in 1830 following the Belgian Revolution, when it seceded from the Netherlands. Belgium participated in the Industrial Revolution and, during the course of the 20th century, possessed a number of colonies in Africa. The second half of the 20th century was marked by rising tensions between the Dutch-speaking and the French-speaking citizens, fueled by differences in language and culture and the unequal economic development of Flanders and Wallonia. This continuing antagonism has led to several far-reaching reforms, resulting in a transition from a unitary to a federal arrangement during the period from 1970 to 1993. Despite the reforms, tensions between the groups have remained, if not increased. There is significant separatism, particularly among the Flemish, and controversial language laws exist, such as the municipalities with language facilities. Belgium is one of the six founding countries of the European Union, and its capital, Brussels, hosts the official seats of the European Commission, the Council of the European Union, and the European Council, as well as one of two seats of the European Parliament. Belgium is also a founding member of the Eurozone, NATO, OECD, and WTO, and a part of the trilateral Benelux Union and the Schengen area. Brussels hosts several of the EU's official seats, as well as the headquarters of many major international organizations such as NATO. The Belgae were the inhabitants of the northernmost part of Gaul, which was significantly bigger than modern Belgium. Caesar used the word Belgium once to refer to their region. Gallia Belgica, as it was more commonly called, became a Roman province as a result of his conquests. At the time when central government collapsed in the Western Roman Empire, the region of Belgium was inhabited by a mix of Frankish tribes and a more Romanized population. During the 5th century, the area came under the rule of the Merovingian kings, who had already seized power in what is northern France. A gradual shift of power during the 8th century led the kingdom of the Franks to evolve into the Carolingian Empire. In 870, in the Treaty of Meersen, modern Belgium lands all became part of the Western Kingdom, and in 880, in the Treaty of Ribemont, Belgium came under the lasting control of the Holy Roman Emperor, but the lordships along the frontier between the two great kingdoms maintained important connections. Many of these fiefdoms were united in the Burgundian Netherlands of the 14th and 15th centuries. The 80 Years' War between 1568 and 1648 divided the Low Countries into the Northern United Provinces or the Federated Netherlands and the Southern Netherlands or the Royal Netherlands. The latter were ruled successively by the Spanish and the Austrian Habsburgs and comprised most of modern Belgium. Following the campaigns of 1794 in the French Revolutionary Wars, the Low Countries were annexed by the French First Republic, ending Austrian rule in the region. The reunification of the Low Countries as the United Kingdom of the Netherlands occurred at the dissolution of the First French Empire in 1814, after the abdication of Napoleon. In 1830, the Belgian Revolution led to the separation of the southern provinces from the Netherlands and to the establishment of a Catholic and bourgeois, officially French-speaking and neutral, independent Belgium under a provisional government and a national congress. Since the installation of Leopold I as king on 21 July 1831, now celebrated as Belgium's National Day, Belgium has been a constitutional monarchy and parliamentary democracy, with a laicist constitution based on the Napoleonic Code. The Berlin Conference of 1885 ceded control of the Congo Free State to King Leopold II as his private possession. From around 1900, there was growing international concern for the extreme and savage treatment of the Congolese population under Leopold II, for whom the Congo was primarily a source of revenue from ivory and rubber production. Many Congolese were killed by Leopold's agents for failing to meet production quotas for ivory and rubber. It is estimated that nearly 10 million were killed during the Leopold period. In 1908, this outcry led the Belgian state to assume responsibility for the government of the colony, henceforth called the Belgian Congo. A Belgian commission in 1919 estimated that Congo's population was half what it was in 1879. The Belgian Congo gained independence in 1960. In 1951, Belgium became one of the six founding members of the European Coal and Steel Community and of the European Atomic Energy Community. Belgium is a constitutional, popular monarchy and a federal parliamentary democracy. The bicameral federal parliament is composed of a Senate and a Chamber of Representatives. The former is made up of 50 senators appointed by the parliaments of the communities and regions and 10 co-opted senators. The king, currently Philippe, is the head of state, though with limited prerogatives. He appoints ministers, including a prime minister, that have the confidence of the Chamber of Representatives to form the federal government. The constitutional language areas determine the official languages in their municipalities, as well as the geographical limits of the empowered institutions for specific matters. Although this would allow for seven parliaments and governments when the communities and regions were created in 1980, Flemish politicians decided to merge both. Thus, the Flemings just have one single institutional body of parliament and government as empowered for all except federal and specific municipal matters. The federal state's authority includes justice, defense, federal police, social security, nuclear energy, monetary policy and public debt, and other aspects of public finances. State-owned companies include the Belgian Post Group and Belgian Railways. The federal government is responsible for the obligations of Belgium and its federalized institutions towards the European Union and NATO. It controls substantial parts of public health, home affairs, and foreign affairs. Because of its location at the crossroads of Western Europe, Belgium has historically been the route of invading armies from its larger neighbors. With virtually defenseless borders, Belgium has traditionally sought to avoid domination by the more powerful nations which surround it through a policy of mediation. The Belgians have been strong advocates of European integration. Belgium's strongly globalized economy and its transport infrastructure are integrated with the rest of Europe. Its location at the heart of a highly industrialized region helped make it the world's 15th largest trading nation in 2007. Belgium was the first continental European country to undergo the Industrial Revolution, in the early 19th century. Liège and Charleroi rapidly developed mining and steelmaking, which flourished until the mid-20th century in the Sambre and Meuse Valley and made Belgium one of the three most industrialized nations in the world from 1830 to 1910. After World War II, Ghent and Antwerp experienced a rapid expansion of the chemical and petroleum industries. The ports of Antwerp and Bruges share more than 80% of Belgian maritime traffic, Antwerp being the second European harbor. Many highly ranked Belgian restaurants can be found in the most influential restaurant guides, such as the Michelin Guide. Belgium is famous for beer, chocolate, waffles, and French fries with mayonnaise. Contrary to their name, French fries are claimed to have originated in Belgium, although their exact place of origin is uncertain.